Welcome people, it's me TPF Prez and I'm back with another video. Hey man, I know you don't miss my forehead and my beautiful face. But on a serious thing, today is just a quick video, a calm one, just to explain to you guys what the hell POV is, Prez on Visuals. So if you guys are familiar with your photography and videography terms, then you will know that POV is an abbreviation for point of view. And I thought, you know what wordplay can I use that makes sense with this little hair abbreviation, with obviously my nickname being Prez and point of view starting with a P, same as Prez.
Well, duh.
I thought, you know what, let me just spin it and just do a little tin. So I thought Prez on Visuals abbreviated to POV, which also translates to point of view, because I like to get things from my point of view. And you know what, it just made so much sense. I've actually switched on. Yeah, the cogs have really turned.
Who you talking about?
Twisting and turning, I can't even talk right now, I'm tired as hell. But anyway, Prez on Visuals is my photography and videography page that I basically use to basically just produce really good quality and frequent content for content creators who want to gain exposure, build a brand, get brand deals, and just in general produce good quality content for their social media. Now, I've started doing this and it's because I enjoy it. It's not a thing where I'm doing it because I get X, Y, and Z out of it. I'm a very integral person and I do things because I like the way things look. And I know that I do things to a certain quality. I like things done in a certain quality. So things that I produce, things that I put out, hey, the proof's in the pudding. You guys ain't got to really take my word for it. You just head to my page, my Instagram, down below in the description, Prez on Visuals on Instagram. You see it for yourself, the work's working. But anyway, I've got a short video for you guys to play, but you guys have seen some of the stuff that I'm doing here because I post it, and you might see it on the playlist under a different kind of name, like visuals or gym days out or something like that. I forgot what I saved it as, but it's the same kind of content that I post. It's the short form content that looks moody, looks really cinematic, of my guys in the gym. Some of them are my models for my brand, some of them are just my friends who want to just create good quality content online, and just in general they've agreed and been like, cool, yeah, Prez, you can put us on YouTube, because you know, we do everything with consent around here. We don't just film people for the sake of filming. We've got morals around here, unless you're a waste man. So yeah, with Prez on Visuals, yeah, I've just made a nice little business just to try and help people, because I wish I had that when I was into making gym content. I still make gym content now, but I'm more or less here for the vlogs. I think that's more beneficial for me. It suits my style of personality and I just enjoy it a lot more than just doing weights and doing the same thing that everyone else does. So I thought, you know what, let me get behind the camera and make other people's content look lit. And then that way I get to network, meet cool people, go to different places. And I've been doing that so far. I've met some real cool people, real humble, down-to-earth people. And again, this is just the start. So we got a lot more to come. We got a lot more gadgets to buy. We got a lot more places to visit. And we just got a lot more experiences to have. But anyway, guys, I'm tired. So let me just play you this video for you and show you guys the work that I've been doing recently. Make sure you guys follow down in the description below these two's Instagram, Marcus and Max. I know Max is always on my page, but listen, Max is a serious don and he's got some serious content loading up as well, and same with Marcus as well. Make sure you guys follow Marcus's content as well. Serious guy, real cool guy, and again, his content is serious. Not just because I've been recording stuff for him, but just in general, he does work really hard. Obviously being behind the camera, you see these guys when they're mid-session, mid-workout, and they're generally pushing, and those are the kind of people that I like having around me. So I like to be involved with it. I never take on a client or a person that I don't personally vibe with and see myself working with. It's not the way I operate, not the way I roll. So everyone I work with is like me, a hard worker and very integral. But anyway, let me stop doing the talking, let my work do it. Play the clip.
my eyes. Tell me your tale, do you see the road? A map to my soul, or tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face, and my picture perfect, or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling. Tell your demise, I'm with to my side. To push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to the side. I replay them nights and wipe on my side. All I see is the sea of people that rile me. If they just knew what Scotty would do to jump out the stage and say I'm a child. If things are created, became the most weighted. I gotta find balance and keep me a smile. Yeah. That shit wild, the state I'm a hero. I took it for zero, the flame you saying I read it for miles. The shit wasn't luck, they got me fucked up. I put you on bus and take you around. A couple of guards inside of the school, I gave them the tools to get it off the ground. They say they're the ones, when they make their ears, can't look in the mirror. That shit